Our parish officials are watching a marsh fire burning near Miro. It's causing concern because it's burning close to homes tonight. WDSU reporter Sydney Chuen shows us just how close from St. Bernard Parish.
The fire is burning on the other side of the levee, and officials say it is not a threat to homes, but the smoke could be a different story.
This was the big plume of smoke billowing in St. Bernard Parish that caused a bit of a commotion for drivers.
Coming home from work, I took St. Bernard Highway and you could see the smoke really bad, so I just wanted to see if it was a neighbor's house or what was actually burning.
Turns out the fire is burning in a marsh about a mile away from Don Russell's home in the Story Park subdivision in Miro. Because of the inaccessibility of the fire, St. Bernard Fire Chief Thomas Stone says he's just waiting for the fire to burn itself out.
It's surrounded by water, so sooner or later it's going to come to water and it won't have any more vegetation to burn, and the fire's eventually going to go out.
The fire broke out a little before 4:30 Friday afternoon. Stone says it was likely caused by lightning. While no homes are threatened, the parish is monitoring the fire because of possible smoke concerns.
Right now, with the wind direction, there's no danger to anyone, but if the wind were to change, then it could possibly affect some of our neighborhoods, and then people with respiratory problems, it might could be an irritant to them.
In the meantime, homeowners like Rodney Cantrell say the fire is no cause for alarm.
Not right now, but as long as the winds don't switch directions, I think we'll be all right.
Chief Stone says the fire could burn itself out in another day or two. On your side in St. Bernard Parish, Simney Chuen, WDSU News.
And if you're concerned about smoke, Chief Stone says a little bit of a barrier for that is to close your windows and do